Welcome to Barefoot the Snow Part 2. Zara is our cameraman today. She's going to be our cameraman forever now. She might be in a couple of videos. Alright, so right now, you see, it's been 2 years ago ever since we made Barefoot in the Snow. So this is Barefoot in the Snow Part 2. So basically, it's summer right now, so I'm just going to go into Barefoot in the Snow Part 2. Yes? You stay inside, Zara? You going outside? I just don't drop the camera in the snow. Dad spent $99 on that thing. It's very deep, guys. So maybe under power. I'm scared, alright. Under power, you can see me better. Alright. So, here I go. Going to lay down, which is kind of like doing the snow angel, but this time, if we get to 10 subscribers, I'm gonna do the snow angel, and then I'm gonna do it for 10 minutes. Right now, I'm just gonna go lay down, which is kind of hard because it's very cold out there. About negative 10 degrees, something? What is it? 10 degrees? Zara, cameraman, can I just call you Zara, cameraman? Zara, cameraman, cameraman, not cameraman. Do you think I should do it? We're still gonna do it. Let's go. All right, Zara, well, cameraman. All right, guys. Oh wait. You want me to lay down right there? This is going to be very cold. I'm only doing this for you guys. For your entertainment purposes only. 3 minutes. Up. I mean, try about 10 seconds. That's really cold. This is only for your entertainment purposes only. Oh, I'm getting close. Not at home.
I think it's 3 minutes.
Oh gosh, oh gosh. Give me inside. Alright, guys.
Bye.
Oh, my God. belly flop. Then angle of victory is like 19 over. So I'm going to get more warm pressure. But I am in shorts, so this won't really help. But yeah, this is the last thing that we're going to do. And I'm going to go and probably just gonna take a shot. Remember, 10 subscribers, and then I'll do a range over 10 minutes with shorts. Man, I'm literally getting frostbite. Ready? As I can. That's about 15 seconds. I'm gonna go on. So as you can see, one snowball is down. So I'm not just taking huge chunks out of snow, I'm literally just creating snowballs. So that's what I love about snow. I don't like it much, but I do like how you can build stuff, creativity, and in Minecraft, we're going to do some Minecraft videos soon. I've actually made a few to test the iPad I have. We're actually going to do sledding with a boat. So there's no things, it's not going to say, I don't have any add-ons in sport. Woo. So it's really easy to make. I'm just going to make a small summit. But, really? Okay, I'm going to go now. Bye. My feet are starting to cool.